That's not. It's still kind of bad. A dark badge must know. I think it's looking at me. Looks like he hung in there for too long. Who doesn't like having keys? Everything seems to be in working. Seems to be working correctly here. Let's not touch anything in case I change that. Seems to be something stuck in there. That's better. Thank you. Someday you'll be mine. Yes. Right, you little sucker. Ha, sucker. Tentacles. Very good. I should be helping, shouldn't I? I wonder where the wee fella is now. Did you name the tentacle Purple? Don't be jealous, Dooley. You're still my favorite. What? How'd you get in? Tam locked that door from the inside. This is your handiwork, I take it. They shouldn't have fired old Tam for sleeping on the job. Told him he did his black magic classes, started at midnight, and ran through. Morning shifts ain't for old Tam. Heavy sleeper he is. Welcome, Dooley. I left my book at the station. Handcuffs instead. Looks like this place was the scene of some occultic goings-ons. Cinnamon candles remind me of Christmas, though, which is nice. Old Tam was always fond of Christmas. Pappy used to buy us all trains, and Mama gave us voodoo dolls. Magical time of year. This is some bad hoodoo. Tam must have installed an occult virus on the controls that's causing all these problems. Alright, check this. An old floppy disk popped out. This might be how the virus was installed. Could prove useful. Seen what happens if you hang on for too long. What are you talking about? I've seen things, Dooley. Stop going through the trash. An unexpected but strangely relevant note. Alright. People will think twice about hiring old Tam now.
They'll think twice about hiring you, too.
Wait, what?
Stay here, Dooley, and make sure this guy doesn't get away.
But then how is old Tam meant to escape?
That's the point.
Well, that ain't fair. Too many goddamn voices.
I do?
We need to clean the infection.
Sounds easy.
Not so easy. It's a virus, so each sector you clean will infect those around it. You can also lure the virus from an infected area onto a clean one.
Why would I do that?
To beat the virus, you have to make sure it has nowhere to hide. That will involve tricks.
This sounds harder than I was expecting.
Don't worry, I've made up a backup. Just hit restart if you need to roll back so you can start again.
Thanks, okay, let's do this.
Okay, what do I do?
Farce.